हेलो फ्रेंड, गुड आफ्टरनून। माय नेम इज़ डॉक्टर डब्ल्यू ए बलोच। एज आई प्रॉमिस, आई विल अपलोड अ वीडियो हाउ टू वांट ए जॉब इन द गल्फ। सो देयर आर द डिफरेंट मेथड्स, आई विल टेल यू ऑल अबाउट दिस। फर्स्ट मेथड, गवर्नमेंट एजेंसीज like your fed your exterior ministry or your foreign ministries have a subdivision lock called overseas employment or other name in different country, different name, or an independent body, overseas employment corporation or another ministry, independent ministry. So they announce the seat when some Gulf country asks for help, like they need doctors, they need nurses, they need paramedics. They ask directly to the government, and they announce probably through newspaper or their website. I don't know in your country what is the procedure. This is the first procedure, and legally you go, you submit your CV and and submit your CV and go through all the procedure, then you get a job. Second thing I will tell you is the recruitment agency, like Qatar have every public place or every public sector or the government sector hospital. Qatar have outsourcing their recruitment to the GM recruitment agency, placed in located in South Africa. So some people commenting me that we submit the CV in 6 months, 4 months, 8 months, we got no answer. First carefully read the conditions which they are asking, because when you submit your CV in PDF form, and they will ask you to submit the documents also and etc etc, but CV converted electronically, and if one thing is missing, like they asking for your work experience from the USA, if then USA experience is missing, then their algorithm deleted your CV. Now we come to our third point is the local agencies which have the registration got from your federal ministry or your exterior ministry or your foreign office, they have registered. So this is a little bit tricky. When a Gulf employer asked some employment, some doctor, pharmacy, nurses, anything they want to recruit, and they directly connect the registered agencies and ask him to recruit on the behalf of him. When they ask, so definitely they have the visa. Please check the registration of the agency if they are offering. But I will tell you here the important part. Employer only ask when they need low salaried employee to the local private agency. Low salaried employee. I will give the link and also the screenshot of the OEC, like their pharmacist. Someone hiring in the 4,000 Saudi Riyal, some agency offering 1,250 Saudi Riyal, which is less than the usual labor pay. And here we go to the fourth thing, which is quite impressive. If you have an acquaintance or a friend in the country, like Saudi Arabia, Oman, Qatar, Kuwait, UAE, anywhere, the hospital announce a vacancy, and they announce in a local newspaper. I have a screenshot. I put the screenshot here. In local newspaper for the job, they are hiring someone. If your friend are here, you just call them and ask them to forward your CV. So they can forward you, they can call you for interview. But for this interview, you will be available at the moment, and you also pass your pro-matric exam, data flow, everything I in this channel I will discuss in detail. So I am not going to further detail. And third and last one I told you. Last one is no, second last, sorry. Last one is you go on a visit visa. If you have hotel reservation, then go to Qatar. I have a visa on arrival for every country. Dubai also have a little bit easy visa. Saudi Arabia have more restriction on the visa. Oman and Bahrain, Kuwait, no more restriction. You know that COVID is spreading and the recession is everywhere. So you might face some difficulties, which now I can't face that, but you might face some difficulties to getting a reasonable job. But whatever you get, you stay there, your contract is 1 year, 2 year, then you search for another job, ask another employer, because this is a kafala system. The whole kafala system is when you leave your previous employer, and that your current employer, your hiring employer, your wannabe your employer is transfer your kafala to their name. So if you get the less pay, don't be anxious or anything about it. Just do work for 1 year and then switch. And I'm talking about sorry for distraction. I'm talking about you visit there, you stay there, you send their CV there 1 month, and in some cases they extend your visa to 3 months. So you can stay 3 months if you have known someone, or because Dubai is very expensive, Qatar is also expensive. If you hardly round about $500 to $1,000 1 month, 2 months, you can expect spendings if you are living in a low ranked hostel for and searching for a job. If you got the job, then you got the residency payment, residence, or the payment for the residence. So no, the last most important thing, some agencies in working inside the Dubai, Saudi Arabia, Kuwait, Yemen, some are real, some are fake. I don't guarantee it, like I Al Najm agency, I guarantee it because I worked with them. They are very good. Like GM recruitment from South Africa, for Qatar, their pay scale are very good, and they have you have spent no money on data flow, on interview, on test, on anything. You don't have spent money. All your employer has spent money. But in the meanwhile, I tell you the some inside recruitment, see, like the Gulf recruiter, they ask you to pay some dollar fee. Yeah, we recommend your CV on top to check their authenticity. You spend some cents, call their check their website, call their number. If they are authentic, they are registered with someone, calls your buddy. If someone there, this recruitment agency real, then you pay your some money they ask, then they place your CV to the employer and with recommendation, and you probably get a offer letter soon. So and that's all for it. If you have any question, please leave in comments. And if you don't understand anything, also please tell me. We are having a live session, and in someday I am answering your all the questions, because I pass through all the phases. So I will tell you what to do, what not to do, but I can guide you. You can subscribe my channel, follow on Instagram, YouTube, Facebook, or any other platform. This will be very grateful. आई एम ऑनर्ड इफ यू कंसिडर सब्सक्रिप्शन टू माई चैनल एंड इट्स सब्सक्रिप्शन इज फ्री. आई एम नॉट चार्जिंग एनी मनी फॉर गाइडिंग यू बिकॉज इट इज़ अ गुड डीड टू गाइड यू नॉट टू फेस प्रॉब्लम लाइक वी फेसिंग प्रॉब्लम टू गाइड यू. सो प्लीज सब्सक्राइब, कंसिडर सब्सक्राइबिंग एंड रिमेंबर मैन योर प्रेयर. फॉर पोलिटिकल चैटिंग यू कैन फॉलो मी ऑन ट्विटर. आई विल पुट अ लिंक देयर. फॉर फन यू कैन फॉलो मी ऑन इंस्टाग्राम. फॉर मेडिकल एजुकेशन यू कैन यू सब्सक्राइब माई आर के हेल्थ केयर सेंटर SMC प्राइवेट लिमिटेड. माई हेल्थ केयर सेंटर नेम. सो यू कैन सब्सक्राइब देयर. थैंक यू वेरी मच एंड स्टे सेफ. दैट्स ऑल आई वॉन्ट टू से. प्लीज बी स्टे सेफ फ्रॉम द कोविड एंड आई प्रे यू एंड योर फैमिली स्टे सेफ इन दिस पैंडमिक एंड होपफुली वी विल एबल टू गेट आउट फ्रॉम द दिस करंट रिसेशन सिचुएशन. बस रिसेशन सिचुएशन इन द डिफरेंट इंडस्ट्रीज, नॉट इन द मेडिकल इंडस्ट्री, नॉट इन द फार्मास्यूटिकल इंडस्ट्री, दे आर बूमिंग. सो डोंट वरी अबाउट इट. यू विल गेट गुड न्यूज इफ यू फॉलो द स्टेप. इफ एनी अदर स्टेप आई डोंट रिमेंबर देन ऑल्सो टेल मी. और इफ यू नीड माई हेल्प देन ऑल्सो टेल मी. आई एम अवेलेबल. आई हैव नो कंसल्टेंसी फी और एनी थिंग. सो आई एम अवेलेबल. समटाइम पीपल आस्क मी टू कन्वर्ट योर डेटा फ्लो और अदर थिंग. दिस इज ऑल द रिकॉर्ड. सो आई आस्क हिम. आई सेट ऑल द थिंग्स फॉर यू. यू जस्ट पे थ्रू योर क्रेडिट कार्ड ऑन द ऑफिशियल वेबसाइट फॉर योर ट्रांस. बिकॉज इफ यूर डेटा फ्लो इज UAE for UAE and you know the Sultanate of Oman, you want to going to help Sultanate of Oman for some reason or for some offer, so you have to convert your data flow. This is not going through the all the process. You just request through the data flow. They have the $25, $25, $30 fee. So most people don't know what to do next. So I do the next step. Next step is the payment of fee. I give back their login and password and ask them to pay directly the fee, not to pay me and not transfer to them my account, pay directly to them. And so that's all I want to say. It's increasing the length of the video, so I hope we will stop here and please consider subscribing. Thank you very much. Nice to meet you all. Hope see you again. Thank you very much. Found us on Facebook. That's awesome. We also available on different social media channel: Twitter, Instagram, YouTube. Please consider subscription if you like us, and leave a comment. And please leave a comment and a question and queries. We will try to answer you.